Two people were taken to the hospital after their small plane crashed at John Wayne Airport in Santa Ana this morning. Rescue crews had to pull the pilot and a passenger from the aircraft. Their condition right now at this point, it's not known. It's also not known what caused this crash. The Orange County Fire Authority says airport operations were not affected. And